On 4 August 2020, Lebanon was ravaged by two explosions that killed more than 200 people and destroyed part of the capital, Beirut. According to initial estimates, at least 8,000 buildings were destroyed or severely damaged, including 640 historic buildings, of which about 60 are in danger of collapsing. Preliminary estimates suggest that $500 million will be needed to support heritage and the creative economy in the coming year. On the education front, at least 163 public and private schools in and around Beirut were damaged by the explosions, depriving more than 85,000 pupils and students of the right to education. UNESCO is committed to rehabilitating 40 of the 163 affected schools as soon as possible, with funds it has already raised. Total education needs are estimated at $23 million. To support the city's inhabitants, UNESCO continues its mobilization efforts to ensure the rehabilitation of schools, historical buildings, and museums.